Actually, my association with Regent Nelia started when I became president of the Alumni Association of UPLBAA and the UPLBCEA. This was way back in 2000. And at that time, it was very difficult to operate the association because of certain relationships. And, you know, if I could recall, I was ready to give up serving the alumni. But because of intercession of Nelia, you know, she has a way of getting people. She has a way of touching the hearts, the spirit of people for service. And when I was able to talk to him, to her, and tell us how much she has given for the alumni, I was a bit embarrassed to, really embarrassed to reject offers to serve the alumni. So Dr. Gonzalez or Regent Gonzalez is an epitome of service, of love to the university. And this is where I hope we can remember her. And in fact, during my term, we have the opportunity to conceptualize the Alumni Plaza and locate it in a place where she has put up the UPLB Carillon. It's there. And I think I'd like to relate to you, if we can at this time honor her by naming that plaza in her honor, I think that will be a very good symbolism for a woman who has served the university, who loved the alumni, and this way to remember her and motivate others. It could be the rallying point for all others to serve the university. So sana, that's what I'd like to relate to you. There is no one, I know of no one, who, when you mention the name, Nelia Gonzalez, it immediately rings something. And you could see that. So, you know, so I hope we can continue that through the generation. And hopefully, by dedicating that to her, we can continue that memory and continue to give the spirit of service to the alumni and meaning. So, you lang, and I do hope you are with me in this little suggestion. Regent Gonzalez, I know wherever you are, you are well appreciated, and God will take care of you. What you have done here on earth is a very good passport to the other life in heaven. So you need the rest. You have a good rest, and we will do our part here and continue to propagate the ideas that you have touched into our lives.